red spot of Jupiter is an enormous hurricane, and that one's raged at least since 1610. Galileo was the first to view it, as well as Jupiter's moons, orbiting in a plane. Likewise, the rings of Saturn are satellites on a plane surrounding the central body. The structure of the entire solar system is built along the same lines. Beyond that, many galaxies share the basic shape of a flat disk around a globular center. In the structure of the universe, why is this disk shape so pervasive? Probably because of the conservation of angular momentum. Picture a galaxy starting out as an enormous spherical glob, a massive slow rotation of matter, of protostars and debris and cosmic dust. Picture each bit of matter attracted by the gravity of all the matter inside, and piece by piece, condensing toward a point in the center. As the particles move inward, they pick up speed, whipping around faster and faster rather than falling to the center. They're in orbit, and they continue in orbit forever. That's the way angular momentum helps to design the universe.